Okay, so hello. In today's video, I'm going to be unboxing three pop vinyls and one Vanessa Bray's location and articulated figure. So let's just get right into it. So first, I'm going to unbox the Sailor Moon. It's Tuxedo Mask. He's a pretty cool character, if you ask me. Just gonna pull him out. Okay. And there we go. One of the characters is out. I'm gonna save the articulated figure for last. And now I'm going to be opening Balloon Boy. So, if you're wondering who is holding the camera, it's my mom. Thanks, Mom.
Welcome.
My cat is beside. Okay, so here is the second figure. This one doesn't really stand well, but it'll be fun if he'll be against the wall. Oh, okay, he's just gonna lay down there. And now the last one, which is pretty cool, because I can kind of imitate the voice of Circus Baby. Oh, that one just popped right out. I guess because it's a pop vinyl. Okay, here we go. Here's Circus Baby, a good spinning look of her. And now for the last one.
Imitate Subway.
My mom just said to imitate her voice, so here I go. I don't recognize you. You must be new. I remember this scenario. Okay, now for the last one. Oh! That figure almost fell. And here we go. Oh. Okay, this is, okay, I hate these type of things where it's like, you're trying to open it and then it's just, the whole cardboard just gets stuck on top of it. If you're wondering why I am not using my scissors, that's just because, well, yeah. I don't really feel like using big scissors anyway. Ow, I just almost got a paper cut. It kind of cut me a bit. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna put it down. I'm gonna take the microphone out. Oh. And there you go. And yes, these are the Funko FNAF figures, but yeah, this is kind of like, if you collect all of them, you can build your own Ennard, like it says on the back right here. And so that was the video, and I hope you have a good day and a happy new year. Bye guys.